told you, there's no difference between country or whatever. We are like force, Syrian Democratic Forces, union of different people, so there's not really difference between foreigner or not. We just integrate with the soldiers and doing the same job.
Okay, what about now the flank of the coalition now bombing? Where is they bombing now? What they bombing?
No, they're helping a lot. They are working with us, so it depends where we need. They're preparing the field, bombing, and then we can operate on the field easier. So it's really a cooperation between Syrian Democratic Force and the coalition. Or not, we just integrate with the soldiers and doing the same job.
Okay, what about now the flank of the
soldier? There's no difference between country or whatever. We are like force. Syrian Democratic Forces, union of different people, so there's not really difference between foreigner or